Hey guys, Dr. Francesca LeBlanc here, doctor of natural medicine and founder of DrBusyMom.com. Today we're gonna talk all about lemon essential oil. I cannot live without it. And if you're a busy mom that's maybe even new to essential oils because they're a bit too hippy dippy for you, let me give you today five reasons why I believe every busy mom needs therapeutic grade lemon essential oil in your house. Number one, did you know that it promotes lymphatic drainage? That's right. So if you've just had a cold or a virus and you've got enlarged lymph nodes, you want to promote blood flow and circulation in the lymph. Lemon oil does this. How cool is that? Second, it clears mucus. So if you are congested, the best and most natural way to decongest your sinuses is diffuse lemon essential oil. Now, if you've been following me, you know that I love lemon essential oil in class cleaner because it is a powerful disinfectant. So that's number three. Number four, it boosts immunity. I don't know if you know this, but lemon essential oil is a very well documented antibacterial. In fact, it can help your body protect against E. coli. How cool is that? And number five is, you guys, it lessens the symptoms of allergies. We're about to go into a change of seasons. I see a lot of moms and kids struggle with allergies. Boom, lemon essential oil not only reduces inflammation, but is nature's natural antihistamine. So hey, if you know a mom that is maybe even new to essential oil, was wondering about it, thinking about it, but if you just know a mom that needs this info, please go ahead and like this video. I'd be so honored if you also tagged her in it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you next time.